Hi, Keith with Rolling Dog Tools. Today I'm going to take a look at some detailed cutting and painting with a wide oval ferrule brush and an angular brush. Let's take a look. Which one do you prefer? Let us know in the comments below.